Hey everyone, this is Greg from D-Link, and today I'm going to be showing you how to log into your D-Link router. Now the first thing you want to do is just open up your web browser. Now this could be Internet Explorer, Safari, Firefox, Google Chrome, you know, really any browser you normally use. And up in the address bar, you want to type in the IP address of the router. The default IP address is 192.168.0.1. When you hit enter, you should be taken to the D-Link router login page, where you'll be prompted with a username and password. The default username is admin and there is no password. If you have set one, you'll need to enter that in. Otherwise, just click on the login button. And then that's it. You should now be into the router configuration page and are free to make any changes that are needed. For more helpful videos, please check out support.dlink.com.